New polls show Judge Moore will rule the election despite the terrible witch hunt. According to new polls, it seems like the situation stays the same, with GOP nominee Roy Moore with a strong lead, despite the tarnishing and scrutinizing of him in the Washington Post. One of the polls, that was brought to Breitbart News on Saturday evening, was conducted before the repugnant news piece of the Washington Post on Thursday morning. The second one's results were gathered on Saturday evening. Both of these polls together show that the lead Judge Moore had over Democrat Doug Jones has been untouched by the smear campaign against him. The first survey shows Moore leading Jones by a staggering 50% to 39.2%, with up to 10.8% undecided. Another important notice of the survey that likely had 1,354 voters is that it is a 3.5% margin of error. The polling between Thursday morning and Saturday showed far less movement than I originally expected. The controversy surrounding the Washington Post article seems to have galvanized the support of both candidates, but not changed the actual percentages in a significant manner. The Moore campaign has already weathered a considerable amount of political attacks during this campaign season, and I expect most of his lightest support to have blown off during these attacks. His current support level is holding fairly steady, said pollster John Wall about the polling. Wall is a pollster that comes from Alabama and is praised for his accuracy in that particular state. His firm, WT&S Consulting, did work for Judge Moore's campaign in both the primary and the runoffs. However, these polls were conducted independently and were not commissioned by Moore's campaign. With that in mind, it is safe to say that WT&S Consulting hit the mark on this one because the numbers are definitely right. We are with your Judge Moore.